Cheeto. Spicy mac and cheese. Stick it. Oh, this is hot.
We are back.
Okay. Stove's off. Always have to double check.
Good.
Not the most spicy thing in the world, but when you eat it really fast. That's spicy. Now, I did the Cheeto challenge before, but I didn't have a big bowl like this. And this is a full bowl. Last time I just had a little bowl. This is very different compared to the last challenge. Good. It's pretty, pretty good. Okay. 3.5 minutes for the video. Okay. Oh my God. This is crazy. I have some water. Thank you. gonna stick with water because this is already unhealthy the way it is, and other drinks just make it even less healthy. I forgot to say cheers. Anyways. Yeah, this is very different than the other keto or Cheeto challenge I did with my friend. It wasn't as spicy as it was. It was a smart bolt. This is nuts. This here is nuts. I don't think I can finish the whole thing tonight. It already is unhealthy the way it is, like I said before. God. So spicy. Okay, I think this will be my last bite. I kind of have enough of this. Good for a bit, but this is too much. I mean, just besides saving it for later. Yeah, that's part two. So when you have this meal, don't eat the whole thing at once. Have it in a small bowl. It's better when you have it in small portions, because this is a nightmare to eat. And I like spicy food. And also, you just feel kind of gross because this is already unhealthy. Like, I'll be right back. Look at this. It's all processed. A lot of carbs. 22% fat. It says 22% fat. 19% carbs. 55 grams. 4 grams of sugar. That's not so bad. But that, look at that carbs. It's like really high carbs and fats. Mm. So, yeah. But when you eat food like buttered chicken or something, you just want to eat more and more of it. Like with this, it's like you just have a limit. And that's just the way it is. Anyways, that's it. And I'll just be signing out. And y'all have a good night or day, wherever you are. And peace.